Okay, thanks everybody. Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
more solo piece, and I'm going to have my dear friend Steve Simula come up and play percussion, and then we'll go about the experiment.
Thank you.
friend and longtime collaborator Steve Simula come up and play some percussion. And you know, I think in the interest of time, we might actually just go ahead and have any other instrumentalists that would like to interact with us, just go ahead and mosey on up here. You're welcome to come and join us. Maybe just give us a couple of minutes to kind of get something going. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and start just playing blind here. I don't think that'll work so well for picking up the trumpet, but whatever. Never got around to that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
out to the room. Oh, wow. Thanks a lot for indulging me there. That was really a blast. And I appreciate it. It seemed like pretty positive feedback. So thank you very much for sticking around, guys. Woo! Appreciate it. And I want to definitely acknowledge everybody that played with me. I believe I heard, I'm pretty certain that was Alex Burgoyne playing alto sax. Thanks, Alex. We've got a veritable cadre of percussion players up here. As well, Chris Haas, who's going to be playing keyboards very shortly in Santa Clara. Bob White, who's going to be playing drums in Santa Clara. Chris Apple, who will be guessing with him later on, spoken word. And again, my dear friend Steve Simula. We're just going to take a brief intermission, and we'll be right back with First Sonic Chorus Band. Thanks, everybody.